Hello, 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 and thank you for joining Hope Stays Fit. Coming to you today with another Get Fit While You Sit series. Just coming in with another workout. So make sure that you do have a chair, a sturdy chair, not on wheels preferably. So you can have one with arms or without, because there's some exercises that you could use the support of your arms. So that's fine if you have that, but we just wanted to make sure that it is a sturdy chair, a standalone chair, or you can use your couch. If you don't have a good or a solid standalone chair, be sure that you do have a non-slip rug, that it is safe. It's always about safety first. So the exercise, what we're gonna do today, it's a 20-minute workout. But as I have always mentioned, this is your workout. I appreciate you partnering with me, but this is your workout. So you work at your own pace, what your body can do. You might not be able to do the 20 minutes. That's fine as far as being intentional with all the exercises. But if you can just keep moving, that's what it's about. Keep your body moving is all well and fine. So this is 20 minutes because I'm doing two sets. As always, we try to do two sets. But you can just do the one set. If it's too much, just do the one set. That's 10 minutes. And then tomorrow or later on in the day, do another set. And then you got 20 minutes in. That's 20 minutes of workout that you have in right there. So, okay, so let's get started. Make sure that you do have your water. If you don't have pink champagne, I got my pink champagne, but make sure that you do have some water, just because we definitely want to stay hydrated. And I got my towel here right on the back of the chair. Okay, so then other than that, we are ready. I don't want to take up too much time. We are ready. Of course, I will show you what exercise we'll be going to the next in that, in our rest period, so you can see what it is that we're going to go to for the next exercise. All right, so but definitely we're going to start off after our warm-up. We will first start off with our arm jacks. Okay, that's definitely what we will I like to start out with, just to get our bodies really intentional and saying, okay, we're gonna work out today. Alrighty, so without further ado, I'm gonna hit this timer. We'll start our warm-up. And we will just go. We'll go from there. Okay? So I'm glad that you're with me, that you have that you brought your I can do attitude. And let's get it on. Okay, in our warm-ups, our shoulders going forward. We always want to sit towards the edge of the chair. You know, of course, I want your butt planted on the chair, but more so on the towards the front of the chair. Now let's go back. Okay, and we always want to make sure that we have our back is straight, our chest is out. In all of our exercises, you know what I say, we want to ensure that our core is engaged. Okay, arms out. Let's do forward circles. Small circles, not too big. Okay, your chest is up, your chest is open. Nice forward circles. Now let's go the opposite way, go back. Good job. Legs are slightly apart. And then let's open the doorknob, going from alternating sides. We're opening the door, twist it like we're twisting the door handle. Good job. Now let's do some big arm circles. Good. Okay. Turn your head each side slowly. All right. And we are ready to start with our arm jacks. Your elbows should be parallel with your shoulders. In and out. Good job. Engaging your core. 5 seconds. Great. Okay. Good job. All right. Our next, we're going to do our reach for the sky, I'll call it, okay? So we're just going to reach, stretch, feel it in your obliques. Come on and join me. Nice stretch, okay? Really reaching for the sky. Feeling your torso stretch, your arms. You got about 5 seconds. Good job. Great, now we'll do our jump rope, okay? So come on in, about 5 seconds left in your rest. Come on and join me. 40 seconds of jump rope. Just take your time. You lean back a little because we are using, you should feel it in your abs. We're using our core, this is strengthening our core. You're not leaning back on the chair, on the back of the chair, but you are leaning back because you are using your core. 10 seconds. Hang in there. Great job. Okay. Awesome. Now we're just going to do our jabs, okay? Right out in front of you. Let's begin alternating jabs. Watch your breathing. Great. Got about 20 seconds. Always want to keep your core engaged. It's important, that's what we're working on, okay? And remember, you can't do it, keep up with me, the speed, that is fine. Work at your own pace, this is your workout. Great job. Okay, we're going to do leg extensions, okay? So you can hold on to the chair if you got arms, and we would just be here. So you can do one leg, or you can do two. Again, we are using our core. You can't do, you can always do one leg, okay? This is where you start. One leg. Then you switch to the other leg. Okay, you do 10 seconds one leg, 10 seconds the other leg. Or if you can do both. Okay, so that was that. So very good. Okay, we're going to do our side crunch. Okay, hands are here. And our torso crunch. Good job. Take your time. Great, great, great. Okay, then we'll go to our torso twist. Okay, twirl on the edge of the chair. If you can, try to keep your head forward. Okay, I know a lot of times you might see this exercise and people are turning their heads the whole way. And in doing so, that can kind of make you dizzy, you know, because your head is moving all around. So, but we're more so concentrating that we want to use our waist. We're wanting to get those exercises on our waist. And so this is causing us to be more intentional when we keep our head forward. Great, great, great. Your rest, your rest. Okay, gotta put in our elbow to knee. Okay, we'll start with our left. And if you can't reach your elbow, or if you can't touch, just bring it up as far as you can, okay? As I bring my knee up, I'm inhaling and I'm exhaling as I go down. Remember, you're not holding your head. You don't want to cause injury or strain on your neck, but you will have your hands up towards your ears just because. Okay, good job. And we're going to rest. You got that 15-second rest before we go to the left side. Again, okay, you're just taking your time. There's no rush. You just take your time. Let's begin. Good job. Make sure, as I said, that your back is straight. And you should feel it in your abs as you are lifting your leg. You should be feeling it. You're doing a great job. Hang on in there. We are almost done with our first set. So we have one more activity to go. Okay, which we're going to do some sit-ups. All right, okay. And just to show you this, our sit-ups. Put your legs, to have your legs extended in front of you. You can have your feet pointed up. We're here, our back is straight, and we're just bending over. You should feel it in your hamstrings. You're stretching. Okay. Good job. Hang in there. All right. Okay, good job, good job. And that's it, that is it. So that is the end of round one. So here we are getting ready to go right back into it. So I hope that you can hang in there with me and we go on through it again. And from there, we're gonna knock this second set out. Let's go with our arm jacks. Okay, so, you know, I listen to the radio in the morning. I'm sorry about that, you hear. If you may hear talking, but I want you, it's more important for us just to make sure that I'm telling you what it is that we're doing and that you can always listen to whatever music helps you or motivates you to keep on going. Okay? So, great job. We got about 3 seconds now. Okay, good job, good job. And we're going to go into our sky reach like we did before. Okay. So we got about 5 seconds. Begin. reach, really stretch your torso. You know, your back is straight. You're sort of leaning, you know, you're towards the front of the chair. And you're really stretching. Great job. We got about 10 seconds left. Great job. Okay, next one. Remember that jump rope, okay? So you take your time, but you are using your core. This is how we're building our core. Okay, let's begin. Good job, hang in there. If you're tired, just start marching in place. Okay, don't stop, just march in place. Anytime you can't complete one of the exercises, just march in place and be sure to move your arms. We always want to burn calories. Great job. Okay, this one again, go right back into those forward jabs. Okay. So let's begin. Again, you're towards the front of the chair. You're bringing your arm out parallel with your shoulder. Actually, I should have my blocking arm. We should have our blocking arm up towards our face as we come out. Great job. We got about 10 seconds left. Then we're going to go into our leg extensions. It's either doing one leg at a time. You know, so our leg extensions, you can do one leg, and you can use, if you have the armrest, or just use the sides of the chair, the back of the chair, and you just come out. Okay, 10 seconds on. And 10 seconds on, off, or then you can do both. Okay, so let's do the left leg first. Good job. Then we switch. Great. Awesome. Look, you got through that. Our side crunch here, and we're just going down. You're making sure you're not going forward. You should feel the crunch along the side of your obliques. Okay, if you were to put your hand there, you should feel, it should be able, if you were to put a pencil in there, it would stay. Okay? Good job. Always want to make sure that you're upright, that your back is straight, your core is engaged as you go down. Okay? Just pulling down, your elbow is attached to your hip. Not your knee, so you're not going forward, but to your hip. Okay, great. So, our next, we're going to do the torso twist. Still, we have our hands up here. And again, we're just twisting. Okay? But you are trying to keep your head facing forward. And if you can't do it just yet, as far as keeping your head forward, if you have to turn it slightly, by all means do. But we are concentrating on using our torso. We want to get rid of our muffin top, okay? We want to slim down along our waist while we're building our core strength, and this is one of the exercises that will help us do that. All right, all right. So two more to go. So this is our elbow to knee, okay? We'll go to the left first. And you're crunching. All right, let's begin. Remember, you don't have to touch your knee. If you're unable to touch your knee, that is fine. Just you work to what you feel that your body is capable of doing. Good job. We always are engaging our core. I know I sound like a broken record, but that's what it's about. 5 seconds. Okay, you got the rest. And while you're resting, I'm showing you on the right side. Okay, that's where you are. Let's begin. Good job, good job. I'm breathing out as I bring my knee up. Okay? Hang in there, we got about 20 seconds left. Great job, great job. And our final exercise, again, we're just going to do our sit-ups. And you know, you can have your legs extended, have your feet pointed up, but if that's too much for you, just have them down. But I'll have my feet going up, and we're just bending over, and just go as far as you can go, okay? Even if it's here, even if it's just right there, that's fine. Whatever you can do, okay? Make sure that your back is straight as you go down. You should feel it stretching the back of your legs. You feel it in your hamstrings. Okay? So, good job, good job. And that's it. Hey, look at there. We are done. 20 minutes went by just like that. So, you know, light workout. This is great. You can do this at any point during the course of your day. Again, you don't have to do the 2 sets. You can do 1 early and 1 late. Or go through and just work. You're working at your own pace. That's what it's about. Working at your own pace. But we are being intentional. That's the overall goal, is for us to be intentional, to do exercises every single day, to move our bodies, because we are taking our health back. We are taking care of the temples that our Heavenly Father has blessed us with. So again, I thank you for joining me at Hope Stays Fit. Please, if you're not a subscriber, subscribe, like, and share. Bring someone else on with you so we can all just get fit together. Okay, so God bless you. Have a great and amazing day. Remember that God loves you, and you know the rest. And so do I. Be blessed.